Get ready to meet your next destination. Situated right in the center of Brazil, Goiás, Caldas Novas. One of the world's hydrothermal complexes. A large leisure and tourism center in the center of Brazil. Besides being a true ecological paradise, warm waters all year round, regional cuisine, culture, exuberant nature and ecotourism. Shows. Religious tourism. Infrastructure. The city receives around 4 million tourists a year. The state highway GO-139 is the most used road for those who come from all over the world. But you can also come through regular flights. It is the best option for those who want to immerse themselves in the fascinating world of warm waters. The climate of Caldas Novas is quite pleasant in general, regardless of the season. There is always something to do in Caldas Novas. Caldas Novas is a true paradise of warm waters. Temperature of the thermal pools varies between 20 and 60 degrees. Caldas Novas, one of the largest hydrothermal complexes in the world.